Ray, you played it close to 20 years. You've covered this game for years. What are you seeing down there?
I'm seeing guys that can't believe they finally won. Guys that have been at it a long time. Guys that have been at it just a few years. But they are together Stanley Cup champions.
You know, in a moment like this, Ray, you've been around this game for decades. Who comes to mind when you look at all the guys jumping out on the ice celebrating right now? Who do you think of in these moments?
Well, for me, it was Bobby Orr and his famous picture going flying through the air against the St. Louis Blues. That's the one that always comes to mind, the most iconic photo, I believe, in the Stanley Cup Finals in the history of the game.
As the champs shake hands, they still seem pretty empathetic in that line.
Well, you've been in that leather line more often than you've been in the winning line, for sure. You know what it feels like, but to go this far, you understand how empty it must feel.
Conn Smythe winner, or simply put, there's your playoff MVP.
What an outstanding tournament he's had. From the very first round all the way through, the most impactful player on this team deserves the Conn Smythe.
He's coming to collect the Stanley Cup. I can't even imagine how hard his heart is beating right now.
It must be an amazing feeling. Every time I see them hoist the cup year after year, I feel a little pang of jealousy that I never got to do it. Look at this. What a great celebration.
Oh, they get to take the tour with the championship. I can't even imagine what that feeling must be like.
What an amazing accomplishment to win. And it must be such relief to get your hands on the trophy, to realize this is it. This is what I played for.
Is this where you get jealous of these celebrations here?
No, I was jealous before when the cup came out. I am again now.